I'm sorry, Mrs. Huxtable. I didn't think you did that kind of thing.
What kind of thing?
You know, serve.
Serve whom?
Serve him.
Oh, serve him!
As in serve your man?
Well, yeah.
Let me tell you something, Elvis. You see, I am not serving Dr. Huxtable, okay?
Okay.
That's the kind of thing that goes on in a restaurant. Now, I'm going to bring him a cup of coffee, just like he brought me a cup of coffee this morning. And that, young man, is what marriage is made of. It is give and take 50-50. And if you don't get it together and drop these macho attitudes, you are never going to have anybody bringing you anything, anywhere, any place, anytime, ever. Now, what would you like in your coffee?
Maybe I could get you some coffee.
Oh, but that's all right. I don't mind getting it.
Thank you for being a friend. Oh, 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 yeah.
Travel down the road back again.
Hey, so we started from the bottom, now we're here, girl. Oh, yeah. This is my part right here.
Quick.
I didn't know you come here.
Yeah, man, I ain't on no house arrest no more.
Okay. What you want to order, boo?
Yeah, let me get number 3. And instead of fries, let me have some onion rings. Rings.
Okay, that's all you want?
Yeah,
I know what I want.
A what?
Let me put in your order.
Okay, then. Yeah.
Girl, can I get your number?
I don't have a phone, I'm sorry.
But you...
I don't have a phone, I'm sorry.
You got a...
I said I don't have a phone, I'm sorry. Damn.
All right.
How may I help you?
Hi, I'd like to make a withdrawal.
How much?
$1.25.
Excuse me, how much? $1.25.
I said $1.25. $1.25, that's it.
I don't know if you're supposed to put your contour on before the rest of your makeup or after the rest of your makeup, but it doesn't matter because men are stupid. So long as you look like a newborn baby, they are willing to mate with you. I'm poor, so I have this contour palette and this contour stick. I regret buying both. I must warn you, the transition from beginning to end might be startling. First things first, check your flesh. As you can see here, I have no flesh. Contouring is a very dangerous game. Once, a man walked in on me while I was contouring. I had to pretend I was schizophrenic so he'd think that I was playing in cat shit and he'd leave me alone. It was a sad day. If the men find out we can shapeshift, they're going to tell the church. Eliminate the nose. You can pretend that you have no nostrils. Men will be bewitched and hand over their wallets. Men don't like nostrils. You want to look like a pterodactyl. Men love pterodactyls. Beautiful.
And I want to thank my haters too because because they be downloading my stuff so they can hear it and talk crap about it, but it benefits me.